No, bro, it spread into both of the houses.
Do you know if anybody's in there?
I don't think so, but if it's that powerful, then it might spread to Eduardo's house. Axes and stuff.
Yo.
This is crazy. Puffing off so many smoke. Whoever crosses the next house over, they're gonna have to be paying so much money.
Bruh, poor. It spread to the next.